Yo guys, look, for the sake of to avoid getting copyright striked, I sped up the verses a little bit so that it's not the exact song, you know. Basically, just so that I don't get copyrighted and to protect my channel. So yeah guys, I hope you guys can deal with that and hope you guys enjoyed. Now on to the video.
Yo, what is up guys? Welcome to this video. Today we're going to be reacting to Blind by The Baby featuring Young Thug. I know the song came out like 2 weeks ago, I think. 2 weeks. And I know I'm a bit late, but hey, it's alright. I wanna give y'all my best reaction. I'm a big The Baby fan. I like The Baby. Young Thug, I'm a fan as well. Not as much, but he gets the job done. And enough talking, let's just get right into it. I like the acoustic. I like what he's doing there. Typical the baby fast flow. Well, not fast, but you know his flow style. I like this. So far, I like this. Wow. All right, the baby, all right. Yo, this is fire. This, I'm not like, bro. This is fire. This is, what the hell? What? Yes, I know I need a haircut. Ugh, whatever. Hi, Young Thug, let's see what you got. I've been quarantining with my kids. They trying to teach me how to cha-cha. Is that what he said? I think that's what he said. Let's run it back real quick. I've been quarantined living with my kitties, trying to teach me how to, something like that. I'm gonna have to go to Genius and check it out. I don't know how I feel about that verse. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about Young Thug's verse. I feel like he could have done better. The baby's verse is basic, the baby type of wordplay and all that kind of stuff. But I don't know how I feel about Young Thug. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching this video. I actually enjoyed the song. Like I said, I don't know how I feel about Young Thug's part. If you like Young Thug's part, let me know down in the comments. Who had the better verse? To me, in my opinion, it was The Baby. It was a good song. The beat was nice. I liked the little acoustic in the beginning. Oh yeah, I got a secret for y'all. Hold on. I got a new video coming out the 28th. Or maybe the 29th. Because Jaden Smith is dropping a new album, and I'm gonna be reacting to the whole thing. Alright, y'all, let me know if y'all want me to do a live stream or what. But anyways, yeah, like I was saying, I actually enjoyed the song. It was a pretty good song, in my opinion. I enjoyed it. It's probably a song that I would listen to, but I wouldn't have on repeat, like, at all. But I might add it to a playlist. I don't know which one, though, but it's a good song. I enjoyed it. And like I said, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, turn on that bell notification so you never miss a video, especially my next video coming out with the Jaden Smith new album. Let's see how that goes. My hopes aren't that high because it's Jaden Smith. I mean, don't get me wrong, he has good music with it. It's Jaden Smith. My hopes aren't that high. And, yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. And, yeah, leave me some suggestions of what you want me to react to down there, and I'll make sure to get to them. Peace.